Hey, yeah.
And ye, could ye deliver us from evil?
Think those plums are wreaking havoc on me gut.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that, if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin? If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. That settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now, no one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off, please.
She's a fever, has fainting spells. She's in a bad way, Master, a bad way.
Come on, Roach. strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Grass around the well scorched. All signs point to a new wraith. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Be useful. Thank you. tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Stains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman, around 30 judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. But I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well. Prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions. bracelet. Igni.
That's it, Roach.
Wonder if the wench took down the wash.
Oh, this'll cool the stuff you're eating, but that griffin don't fly.
Let's go.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Or that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.
Thank you.
Come on.
Let it rain. Wash the blood from the fields.
This all my bulbs or what? Yes?
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarrelled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed. But you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village, even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace.
Move it!
Blood from the fields.
Faster.
Everybody says you killed the beast that was eating folk. Where's Mum coming home?
Rain don't rust your blades.
When's Mum coming home?
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Where's Mum coming in?
Sent Grandad out for some joy, Brushwood.
Run, Roach.
Storm, damn it.
your nerve.
Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
Move it! Move it!
Don't let him catch his breath!
What the fuck?
base of power. Should draw from it.
Giddy up. Go, go. Let's go! Giddy up.
needles.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got. So long.
Next, flood.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
Thank you.
Hey-ya!
Just destroy it.
Move it!
place of power. It's gotta be.
Move it! Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach.
Of power should draw from it.
Get here. Move it!
Time to move on.
That's it, Roach.
Long way.
Take it easy. That's it, Roach. Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach. Let's go!
I'll rip off your helmet and shit down your neck!
Right in the ass to work!
Oh.
Oh!
Hey-ya! Come on. Slower. Come on, Roach.
Thank you.
Move it!
Magic. A place of power.
Thank you.
Show me what you got.
Let's go!
Roach.
Northern women bathe once every 3 months.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
I'd like you to craft something for me.
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
So long.
Ah! 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 in the dry. It's a queer and proper in the Tiang S9.
Make way!
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot. Out of my way.
Let's go.
Looking for trouble.
Plums are wreaking havoc when we go.
Run, Roach.
Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
That's it, Roach.
Freak.
Let's go!
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. His love just left home. You, Ms. Love?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on him.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog... A kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one.
I'm gonna hang your head from my saddle.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak, too.
Aye. but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse.
Lord's son, Florian, and I, we loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me. Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Ground's black, saturated with blood. A camp. Weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse, dog, human. A few months worth. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Either Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all that. Should talk to Vesemir.
Faster.
Does the sun ever shine
Good
in this
man.
Land?
Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in Climax. Good lad, Master Witcher. Though he...
Yes, yes. This boy, will he venture out to inspect his grain anytime soon?
What for?